All right, I'm here with Oscar Smith, Jr., defensive back, and now running back Cam Kelly as his team wins it 31-16 over Ocean Lakes. Cam, you guys got down early, but you've had some adversity to battle through the last 2 weeks against Cox and Kings Fork. What did you find out about your team tonight?
We got a lot of heart. We had to come together as a team. We weren't really playing as a team in the Southeastern District. We just got by. We just got by off of, we thought we could just win off of talent, but we had to come together as a team. That's one thing we were lacking throughout the whole season, but we came together as a team. We're starting to understand that this is a brotherhood, and we have to keep on going. We have to fight. We want this state ring back, so we want to get back. We lost 2 times in a row. Third one's not going to be the same.
Take us through what some of the strategy was. It seemed like on the surface that you guys wanted to make them throw and take away their running game, and they're playing a lot of corner now.
We wanted to make them throw. I was checking number one primarily the whole game. He only caught one ball. I don't agree with the catch because I brought him out of bounds.
Right.
I don't understand.
You thought it might have been a push off. Okay.
You can't come back in bounds and touch the ball first.
It's true. But you know, what is it about you in the playoffs? You had 5 picks last year in the postseason. You got one tonight. What is it about you in the postseason that gets the best out of Cam Kelly?
My coach always says, big time plays in the big time plays. And a lot of people want to test. I guess in the playoffs, they want to give it a shot. A lot of people don't test me, but now they're starting to test me, and I like that. I like the competition. And especially with number one, I got respect for him. He's D1, committed to Navy right now, but more offers coming his way.
What did it mean for you guys to figure in the last couple weeks here about how Kings 4 threw on you guys, Cox threw on you guys? Did it kind of motivate you and fire you up?
Oh, yeah, for sure. For sure. I wasn't playing corner those games. But then when I did get in, they always went to the other side. So my coaches thought it would be smarter to put me in that corner and then take away some pass routes and make it play over top of some other players. But we got the best DBs in the 7-5 to me. And I feel like our defense is the best in the state. So I take my defense over anybody. If somebody makes a play on us, God give it to them.
And lastly, it's been a good week for you to get the offers from Michigan State, Wisconsin. You got Lansdowne next, region championship. What does this mean to you guys to keep the state championship dream going? What do you got to do with that one?
Keep playing as a team. We're excited for this. We're excited for this. We want this bag. And I know that my guys are going to put up a hell of a fight just to keep them going. So I feel like my guys, against anybody else, guys, I'll take them any day. So we're ready to get this money.
That's the DB, running back, all-around athlete, Cam Kelly, the Tigers. Congrats on the win.
Yes, sir.
Good job, buddy. Thank you.